Jamal Sheikh Sharif, one of the most dangerous warlords in the country. He commands a heavily armed militia, using it to control several important districts in the city, which means none of our humanitarian aid is getting through. You have to find Jamal and eliminate him. He relocates twice a day. Last time we pinpointed him was at the Zanaki Hotel, which is right here. Not much of a chance he's still there, but it's as good a place as any to start looking. You'll be on your own this mission. No direct engagement with the enemy, no backup. You identify and eliminate your target, then activate your GPS beacon so we can extract you. We need to get you out before sunrise, so don't waste any time. Got the last American soldier that was captured here. He was pulled through the city behind a Jeep. They found his head, one of his legs, in a fishing boat. I wouldn't recommend it.
I'll be back before they even realize what's happened.
Watch yourself out there, Jody. I don't want anything to happen to you.
We still have time before I go, right?
No direct engagement with the enemy. No backup.
Check that there are no soldiers around, Aiden.
Time we pinpointed him was at the Zanaki Hotel, which is right here.
See if you find anything. Great. Now let's go.
rid of them. The Zanaki Hotel. They've gone. Here. A ruined cathedral. They're near a ruined cathedral. There's one not far from here. Should be easy to find.
زبناء أجمعين.
أنت تثير اشمئزازي.
من من
the cathedral. From where did I see it in my vision? They came here.
لا تقتربي وإلا قتلتك.
إيزي. Look wounded. I just want to help you. I want to come towards you. Don't shoot me, okay? He's lost a lot of blood. He's gonna die if I don't help him.
يا هرماشي من جديد. روجلي، لم أعد أحس بالألم، لم أعد أحس بالألم. ساحرة، أنت ساحرة، كيف يمكنك فعل ذلك؟
Sorry, I don't understand a word you're saying.
Salim, Salim.
Your name is Salim.
Salim.
Jody. I'm Jody.
Jody?
Yeah, Jody.
Jody.
We have some new friends.
Aftabni musallaha.
Get out of here before more show up.
It's okay. It's okay. I'm all right. We make a damn good team, don't we, Salim? The sun is rising. It's gonna make it tough to not be seen now. The tower's over there.
تريدين الذهاب إلى هناك؟ إلى برج الشباب؟
That's where I need to go.
أستطيع استيعابك إن شئتي. تعالي، اتبعيني.
What have I got to lose?
going straight through.
Stay close, okay?
Quick! Help me!
تعرف الأوامر.
Get rid of them.
انتظر حتى يتصل. هل سمعت الانفجارات؟ أنا لست مستعجلاً للانضمام إلى شريف.
لقد استولوا هؤلاء الأوغاد على كل المناطق الشمالية ولن يفوتوا.
Take it slow, lady. We'll try to get by it without being noticed.
Don't move! تعالى أنا أنسحب من هنا.
طيب لم يزد بي أي أذى.
This is where we have to go our separate ways. I must go. Do you understand, Salim?
لا نتركك. يمكنني البقاء ولا جانبك. حاستي ومساعدتك.
I'm sorry, but you can't come with me. You're really brave, Salim. Someday, this is all gonna be over. And you can just go back to being a kid.
لك حد انكست يا حياتي. لن أنسى فعلك هذا أبدا.
Jamal was around here somewhere. I don't have much time. That's it. Jamal's here. Okay, now find a place close to the house where I can take cover. You know what you have to do. Find Jamal, Aiden. That's him. That's Jamal. I won't be able to get close enough. You're gonna have to do it, Aiden. To do it. Orders are orders. The guy's got blood on his hands. He deserves to die. Come on. I can do this. I can kill him. I can kill him. Open the door for me. I need to confirm that Jamal is dead. Hurry! Hurry.
Yeah, I gotta work too.
Salim?
أبي أبي لا لا تموت يا أبي، أنا بحاجة إليك، لا تتركني لا تتركني.
He's your father.
لماذا فعلت ذلك؟ فكرت أنك ستكتي.
It'll be all right. It should be.
Years in the CIA, never seen anything like it. Boss sends his own private helicopter to get an agent back. All the top brass are crazy about you, Jody. You and Iden, of course. Jody, you okay? Listen, I know this one was tough, but it's over. Going home. Just another mission accomplished, right?
I'll never forget what I saw back there, right? Never.
How How's your leg?
Better when this pain killer fixes.
And the international community had just announced its official recognition of the election of the new president, Jamal Sheikh Sharif.
Jamal Sheikh Sharif, one of the most dangerous warlords in the country.
And now, sources report that he and all his government were assassinated in what appears to be an unclaimed attack.
You have to find Jamal and eliminate him.
Hopes were high that the newly recognized President Jamal Sharif would be able to put an end to the hostilities that have ravaged his country for many years. A number of world leaders have already expressed outrage at what appears to be nothing less than a cold-blooded execution.
You have to find Jamal and eliminate him.
You lied to me.
What are you talking about?
Jamal wasn't a warlord. He was the president. He was the democratically elected president.
Your point? We're not politicians. We had our orders.
You knew I wouldn't have murdered him. So you lied to me.
Welcome to the CIA, Jody. It's not fucking choir practice in case you haven't noticed. Now, we had a job to do, and we did it. End of story.
This might just be fucking job to you, okay? But I don't go around killing people because some poor fucking Stark general tells me to.
What's going on? Jody, listen, calm down. All right, we'll get back home and we'll talk about it, okay?
You manipulated me. You used me to do your dirty work.
What difference does it make, Jody? He was a dead man walking with or without you.
I have blood on my hands. Some kid lost his father because of me. Because I trusted you. Because I trusted you, we were doing the right thing. But am I, Brian? A toy? Some fucking puppet that you can just do whatever you want with?
We're getting massive turbulence.
What?
I can't control it.
Did you also lie to me that night in my apartment?
Jordan, for God's sake, you're gonna kill us.
No one's ever gonna lie to me again, Brian.
Jordan! Fuck!
Jody, my little princess.
Oh, it's gonna be alright now.
Oh my god, what a beautiful young woman you've become. Just as pretty as ever. A little sad and lost. Like the first time I saw you.
I can't even imagine how much I missed you.
And how is Ida?
Oh, yeah. Good to see you too, buddy.
Walk with me?
Oh, yeah. I was worried. They're looking for you.
I had to run away. I had no choice. How's Nathan?
Oh, he's the big boss now. He's running the DPA. It's come a long way since the days of Uncle Lad.
Yeah, little Charlie boy.
Did you tell anyone that I called you?
No, of course not. Not even Nathan. Wouldn't do me any good to be meeting up with a known fella now, would it?
Have they made any progress on the InfoWorld?
Oh, they've sunk millions into developing a new condenser, the most powerful ever created. Of course, that was only possible once the army got involved.
What I talked to you about? Did you find out anything?
On the day you were born, a woman named Nora Gray had a child in the DPA hospital. Her child was declared stillborn.
Where is Nora now?
She was interned in a psychiatric hospital just after she gave birth. According to her file, she should still be there now.
My mother's locked up in a mental hospital.
I'm sorry, Jody.
I've got to go see her.
Jody, I know how you feel, but she's in a mental hospital. You might not get the answers you're looking for.
I'm not looking for answers. I just need to see her. I mean, don't you understand? She's my mother. If I could look her in the eye, I could find out who I truly am.
Jody, she's in a high-security DPA facility. You're wanted by every law enforcement agency in the country. You won't be able to walk right in.
Nothing's gonna stop me from seeing her. Look, you've taken a huge risk helping me. Thank you, Cole.
Hey.
You didn't think I was gonna let you go alone, did you? I don't like it, Jody. No guard on gate. Empty parking lot. Something doesn't feel right.
I'm not back in 3 minutes. Just go.
Girl, I didn't come here to wait in no car.
Cole, wait.
Yeah, I already know.
Rather polite approach. Gets him every time.
Hey, I've come to see Nora Gray.
Can I see your authorization?
Can I see your authorization?
Look, she's my mother. I haven't seen her in...
I'm sorry. All visitors must have correct authorization.
Nora Gray, 7th floor, room 43.
Hey, there's no call button. Maybe it's behind the desk. So far, so good.
Far away.
Jesus. Crazy folk really freaked me out. Can we find room 43 and get the hell out of here?
Cole! Found him!
I'll wait here. Jody? She may have lost her mind. She might not even know you're there. Maybe you shouldn't go in.
Is it gonna be all right?
Help me hide it. So much,
I gotta work tonight.
What happened? What did they do to you?
The drugs they gave me trapped me in his hell. There's nothing I can do. Just wait for it to end.
I'm gonna get you out of here. I'm gonna help you.
It's too late, Jody. It's too late.
No, it doesn't.
I love you.
This game's fucking dope. What are you talking about?
Nothing will ever change that.
If you guys were to watch all my videos, you would have seen this game is dope. Want some action? There's some action for you right there. All right, Mateo. But whatever the fuck your name is, it's gonna be all right. Trying to beat this game so I can delete it and so I can fucking play Assassin's Creed Unity. I don't have hardly any space on my shit.
Powerful condenser ever created. Press for business.
Nathan!
Oh. Jordy, it's good to see you.
I was so afraid something happened to you. You've lost weight. You look exhausted. But at least you're alive. Let's go into my office. Please, have a seat. How do you feel?
I've been better. That hit on the head did not help.
Oh, I'm sorry. I told him not to hurt you. I just didn't want to give you a chance to use either.
What happened to my mother, Nathan?
Nora wasn't stable. They were afraid she was a danger to herself and her baby.
My mother would never hurt me.
They couldn't take that chance, look. I was a researcher at the DPA, Jody. I didn't discover until much later what happened.
Where's Cole?
He's at home. He's fine. I know he was trying to help you. Don't worry, there won't be any consequences for last night.
Why all the lies, Nathan? Those people pretending to be my parents.
The DPA thought you needed a stable emotional environment. A home, loving parents, some semblance of a normal life. Whatever would help us study you in the right conditions.
Study me? Study me? What was I to you, Nathan? A little lab rat? I was just a girl, for fuck's sakes. I was just a little girl.
Oh, you were the link. The link between our world and the infra world. You were everything we ever dreamed of.
So now, you're just gonna hand me back to the CIA? Is that the plan, Nathan?
They brought you here because they have something for you to do, and they'd be very grateful if you do it.
I bought this game.
You're asking me to help the people who wanted to kill me? Is that what you're asking me, Nathan?
Listen, Jody.
Why should I listen to you?
Because I had it for PS3, and the game wouldn't fucking work in the PS3 system. So then when I got my PS4, I fucking bought the game. I bought it on PlayStation Network.
We know another country has discovered the infra world. They think it's something to be controlled or manipulated. They have no idea what they're dealing with. If entities enter our world, do you know what that would mean, Jody?
What has all this got to do with me?
Because you know the infra world better than anyone.
It's the CIA's job. And I'm done with that.
They want to offer you a deal. You do this for them. And they let you out, you're free. Jody, do you know what would happen if a passage is open?
Nah, I ain't rapping, dude.
You have the power to stop this.
This game's almost over anyway.
According to our intel, the Republic of Kazakhstan has discovered the existence of the Infoworld. Found a rift.
Mm-hmm.
experiments from a secret base located in the
province. What's up, man?
We don't know what stage they are in their experiments.
I'm fucking broadcasting, bro. I've been getting a lot of comments and people and fucking helping people out, you know?
Now your mission is to destroy this condenser and the other advanced technology you find.
Even if we manage to destroy the condenser, the rift will still be there.
Yeah, I'm trying to beat this game so I can fucking make some more room on my fucking hard drive, man. So I can download that Assassin's Creed Unity.
I assume the site will be heavily guarded.
You should expect considerable military resistance. Team will.
Team?
I gotta work tonight. I gotta go to work at 5. Yeah, dude, fucking jumped on the wagon, sat right next to her, scared the shit out of her for like
hey,
5 minutes, and
see you, girl.
Just made her piss her fucking pants.
Jaden's team goes with you, small, agile commando unit, able to avoid detection. The mission begins in 2 days. Good luck.
It's gonna be alright.
Be careful, Jody. No one knows what you're gonna find on the other side.
Hey. I had 4 subscribers. No, I only have 2.
I don't think I'm ready to
try. Well, I think I got like 15 subscribers on YouTube so far. Thanks to Phoenix.
Because I don't want to lose you.
Phoenix, because I'm a manager on the for the YouTube channel.
Yeah.
Good to see you.
I just need all the information so I can sign into it.
For the mission's sake, try to keep Biden from killing you. But no promises.
Oh, well, I mean,
well,
I've been up all night.
Great start.
I got on at 4 a.m. and then fucking I waited like 10 minutes and then I went back to sleep. And then it was 4. 10:27.
If you refuse to cooperate, I will have no choice but to kill you. Of course, I will kill you regardless.
Yeah.
And
oh yeah, this fucking level's about to get interesting
very,
right here.
Very slow. And agonizing death. So, I ask you one last time. Who do you work for?
Where are you?
Trying to play some Dark Souls 3.
Storm's getting worse. What do we do now?
Jody, ask Aiden to find a shelter somewhere.
Alright, I'm gonna finish this level and then
you
fucking.
Hear that, Aiden?
Alright.
There's a house over there.
Oh, whoop.
Got it. Let's go.
Dig our frozen dead asses out of here.
3 days, walking on ice, eating snow, for nothing! Fuck! I find the asshole that sent us here.
Hey! Look, I'm sick and tired of hearing you complain! That's all you have to say, then shut the fuck up!
You guys, I'm freezing. You think maybe we could build a fire first and argue later?
She's right. Set up camp here till the storm blows over. I'll contact HQ and get instructions.
Fucking genius. Give me five, Vince.
Did you see that,
Jody? Give me five, Vince.
Yeah. That's great work, Vince.
Yeah, well, I'm sick and tired of playing Call of Duty and all that shit.
I'm gonna go out. I'm desperate for a pee.
Don't go too far, okay?
I'm desperate for a pee.
It's minus 40. I don't plan on doing any sightseeing.
Buy it on PlayStation Network.
See you?
No. No, I don't think so.
Let's roll. Let's follow them!
I didn't go see what's inside. Submarines.
That means the rift is...
It's underwater. I mean, there must have been a base down there and they're using the subs to shuttle supplies.
How many soldiers?
I can see three.
Tell Aiden to take them out.
Aiden? Get rid of them.
Tinsa!
So, what do we do now?
Just give me a second, okay?
I've piloted a sub like this on the CIS simulator. Hey, maybe we can use it.
Yeah, sure, let's use their sub. They wouldn't notice anything. I'm looking for a plan, not a way to commit suicide. What exactly are you doing?
I'm finding a solution to the problem.
Nice idea, but it won't fool them very long.
Yeah, well, maybe not. But that fucking rift is not gonna shut down by itself, is it?
Okay. That might work from a distance. Then what?
We take the sub down to the base. And then we take it from there.
I'll go with her.
What about us?
It's a two-seater. You stay here, you find us a way out. By the time we get back, there's a good chance we're gonna have to move fast.
What?
Wait, that's an order, Nick!
Give me the explosives.
I think the game's like $20.
You do realize we might not make it back alive, right?
Yeah, I've known that from the start.
Deep Sea Adventure.
Keep diving. The base shouldn't be far.
I am impressed. Few men would have held that for so long. Perhaps you will be more sensitive to your comrades. My questions are simple. I want to know your name, who you work for, and how you learn of the existence of this base. Of course, you also have to tell me what happened when you crossed the containment field.
Just say nothing, you hear me?
My name is Holmes.
Jody, no.
Jody Holmes. Agent 894732. I work with the CIA.
So the CIA is aware of our little experiments. And what about the entity that was trapped in our containment field?
He's tied with me. I was born with him.
Fascinating. The Americans have also discovered the existence of this phenomenon. I must inform my superiors. I will return soon to continue our conversation.
Sorry, man.
You're gonna be all right.
Now what?
We find the condenser, destroy it, and get out.
And any idea how you plan to do that?
No. But I'll figure something out. Find the condenser before they realize something's up.
Ugh.
你干什么？这没你什么事，回你的营区去。
Still can.
The rift is wide open. Entities are just gonna come pouring out if we don't close it.
It's too late, Jody. We gotta go now.
It's the only way. You know that.
Explosives. I need the explosives in the interrogation room.
After I blow up this base.
Thank you.
light on this thing. Keep calm, Aiden.
I'm playing Dark Souls 3 after this. Dude, every time I play GTA 5 with you, you get mad and you fucking leave the game.
You're going to die here with me. The greatest discovery the world has ever known.
Fine, don't watch anymore.
Because of you, stupid American bitch! See you.
damn it, Ryan! Where the fuck are you?
You didn't think I'd let you down, huh?
Still angry with me?
No.
I never had time to tell you this, but I love you, Jody.
I believe you.
Wanted you to know, just in case we die here.
Dude, I got like fucking 100 and something friends, dude. You're not the only one.
So how about you? Do you love me too?
Yeah.
Talking about, dude, we just played fucking the other day. 3 months, my ass. Besides, when I play GTA, I play at nighttime. I don't play GTA during the day. We played fucking Advanced Warfare the other day. Don't lie. Because I was broadcasting that shit and you were on it, so that's proof right there. Yep. I ain't arguing with your ass. You always want to fucking argue.
Good night, princess.
Is Nathan okay? When will I see him again?
Oh. I don't know, honey. He hasn't left his office in 3 days. He loved his wife and daughter more than anything.
Is it gonna be all right?
We can try again tomorrow, okay? Now you get some sleep.
I'll play some Hardline with you later. Not right now, though. I don't play GTA 5 until later on tonight, dude. That's when all my friends are online and shit. People have fucking jobs, they have to work, you know? Yeah, well, I did talk to him, but, you know, fucking, We don't want fucking people underage in our crew, you know? Like, we don't want any kids in our crew. Good luck with that. You have to be 16 and over.
What are you doing here? It's late. Go back to bed.
What did you say?
It was so quick. Mommy couldn't do anything. But it didn't hurt.
Stop it, Jimmy.
It didn't hurt at all.
You hear me? Stop it right now.
We are here, Nathan. We're right by your side.
Come on.
We love you, darling. We'll always love you.
Talk to me again.
Jody.
Make them come back.
Make them come back again.
I can't. They've gone.
Please. Don't leave me. Don't leave me.
Yeah, and I talked to the fucking boss there, and he said he doesn't want people under the age of 16 working there because he's not taking responsibility for what happens. You gotta understand that fucking when you sign that paper and if something happens to you, it's not their fault. So that's why you have to be 16 and over.
The active condenser in the Republic of Kazakhstan has been destroyed and the rift is now inaccessible. We are now the only nation with access to the infrared. This situation opens up new strategic and military perspectives. Now we're going to launch new programs to discover possible energy resources and develop military applications. We've already found
yeah, like fucking 3 years ago, but fucking shit's changed and it's not like that no more.
Now, this is more important than the race to space for developing nuclear capability. We have discovered a new world. A world for us to conquer. This is the beginning of a new era for our nation.
Dude, we just started working there, like, fucking,
brass getting you down.
September the 30th.
I did what they wanted me to do.
It's only been going on for 2 weeks.
We played our part in all of this.
That's how I know you're lying.
We did the right thing. I don't think humanity needs a third world war.
What are you going to do now?
Maybe I'll go back to the people I like. The people who like me for who I truly am. I haven't met too many along the way.
Well, believe what you want to believe.
And what about you?
CIA has it all mapped out for me.
But I bet if you went up there and you try to get a job, they'll tell you no.
But I haven't given them an answer yet. Worth considering. Listen, Jody, I know it's been complicated between us, and I didn't always do the right thing. But maybe we could start again. You know, try and build something together. I mean, after all the stuff I've been through, maybe we could make it work.
Your dad had a chance to fucking work there, but he didn't get a fucking ride up there, so that's his fault.
I will do whatever it takes.
Can't keep believing what you want to believe.
Forget about all this.
It's gonna be alright.
Ah, there you are. Nathan's looking for you. Come on, I'll take you to his office. Later, Ryan. Oh, you know what? I got a single malt in my office that needs sharing. Meet you in a few.
Never say no to a single malt.
Great. I see you in a bit. Let's go, Jody. Nathan's waiting.
No, he didn't. Because if he got the job, then how come I don't see him working there? And when they do roll call and shit, they call people's names out. I don't ever hear his name getting called, so he lied to you.
I know. It's just an item or something weird. It's hard to know how things will turn out.
Done, I'll come pick you up.
Well, you lied.
Whatever Nathan says, be careful.
Nope. Don't know.
I'm in.
Jody. I'm
so glad to see you safe.
I kept my part of the bargain. Now it's the CIA's turn.
As far as the CIA is concerned, you no longer exist. You're now Elizabeth North. No identity and no life. $500,000 for services rendered. That should help make a new start.
Thanks.
Before you go,
there's one last thing I'd like to ask. When my wife and daughter disappeared in that accident 15 years ago, I wanted to die too. I cried a lot, banging my head against the wall, trying to figure out why them? Never being able to hold them again. It was like a wound that wouldn't heal.
But then you came along.
And I realized they were still here all the time, near me. I just couldn't see. Everything I needed to study the infra-world. They were interested in military applications. I was interested in seeing my family again. It's taken me some years, but I finally succeeded in creating this. Hello, my darlings.
Give me your hands. Between two.
That's not true! You're lying! I know they want to be with me again! I know they want to be with me!
You wanted to talk to them. You heard what they had to say. Goodbye, Nathan. I hope you find peace.
Hi, Judy. Good to see you again. Well, you put us in a very difficult situation, you know that. We can't let you go. We can't kill you either. We don't know what you'll do on the other side. So there's only one appropriate solution. We inject you with a neural acid, which will put you in a permanent coma. Exactly what we did with your mother. A simple and elegant way to put an end to our collaboration. Goodbye, Jimmy. We will always be grateful for your help.
Deactivate it. The infra-world will spread through our dimension. Life and death united in one world.
It's not just souls on the other side. It's death.
I've beaten death, Jody! Everything's gonna be just fine. You need to trust me.
Weak, Aiden. Find something else. Get help. Hurry.
Where's the rest of your team?
Vince and Nick? They have 3 months leave. We're on a beach on some exotic island, no doubt.
Lucky bastards.
Hey, I've got a couple of emails I need to send. You mind if I do that before we crack the bottle?
No problem.
Okay.
You keep entities in this lab?
Good God, no. They're all trapped behind a containment field.
Aiden? Is that you, Aiden? This is a joke, it's not funny.
Why would Aiden be here without Jody?
Give us a sign if it's you, Aiden. What is it, Aiden? Where's Jody? Lead us to Jody, Aiden. Show us the way.
Right. Now where? This way. Over there. Okay, I get it. You want us to take the elevator? Is that it?
Freeman, I have level 3 authorization. He's with me.
I'm sorry, Mr. Freeman. You do not have the correct authorization for this level.
Maybe you could make an exception. I just want to show him.
Sorry, sir. This area is level 4 classified. You do not have the right credentials.
You gotta get us past him, Aiden.
Desk 42, hello. Hello? Hello?
I think you made a mistake. Could you check again, please? Cole Freeman, Ryan Clayton?
I'm sorry, you are on the list. My apologies. Go on through.
Thank you.
Hurry, Ryan. Take us to Jody. Jody's here?
Jody!
Jody.
Nathan. He's gonna deactivate the containment field.
What? Why? Why would he do that?
He's gone insane. He thinks he's gonna get his family back. We gotta stop him.
The containment field. Oh, Christ, he's done it. He's done it! You need help?
No. No, I'm okay.
This way! Hurry up!
World needs is a son of a bitch like you. Get out of my way.
Clayton! Get me out of here immediately, Clayton! Agent Clayton, that's an order!
Consider that my resignation.
You're all gonna die here. You're all gonna die.
Come on. Come on. It's not working. I can't stop the condenser or reactivate the field.
There's nothing we can do. Let's get out of here while we still can.
Wait. There's one more thing I can try. Take me long enough to reach the condenser and trigger the manual self-destruct. Might be our only chance to close the rift. It's a long shot, but it's the best I got.
Come on, you're talking crazy, Cole. We need to get out of here with the military cleaning through a fucking mess. Jody, no.
Cole's right. It's our only chance.
Die a hero.
The Black Sun is at the center of the dome. No one's ever been before, so there's no telling what we'll find down there.
How much time do we have after we've activated the self-destruct?
The system was designed to be activated remotely. The explosion would be practically instantaneous. We're not coming back.
Sticky end.
get too close to them.
Let's go!
Let's finish this.
I can't find them! I call them, but they don't come!
Look, Nathan! Look at what you've done! You've destroyed everything because you can't face the truth!
I miss them! I miss them so much!
Maybe there's still a chance to stop this! I know it's not what you want! I know it's not what Helen and Laura would have wanted!
Fix this, Jody.
Do it. Do it for me.
Jody, fuck, there you are. What happened?
He found what he was looking for. Come on.
Son, just take this
and do it. No, those things are gonna slaughter you!
Take the damn belt and destroy the fucking condenser. Hey, get out of here before I change my mind.
لماذا فعلت ذلك؟ فقدت يا لك
Doctor Zetra got you!
Our souls were bound together. I loved you and hated you for years. You were a part of me. Living, feeling, being in love.
I love you, Jody.
Growing old.
I love you.
So many things I still have to do.
Decisions.
Thank you.
Aiden?
We made it. Jody, we made it.
Aiden?
Ever since the Black Sun was destroyed, my memory has been disintegrating. I spent too much time on the other side. Now it's eating away at my mind, erasing what's left of it. My memories are all confused, slowly self-destructing, fading like a dream when you wake up. I'm losing my sense of time. I no longer know what happened before or after. Everything's playing inside my head at the same time. It's like watching the same film looping over and over again. A chaos of images with no order. So I've been writing night and day for weeks, trying to put my life down on paper. If I forget everything, these pages will be my memory.
3 months after the fact, the investigation continues. To determine the cause of the accident that cost 283 lives on a Pentagon military base. Government representatives confirm that the authorities are working hand in hand with the investigators to shed light on this appalling tragedy.
The CIA is leaving me alone for the moment. I suppose they're too busy building another condenser to worry about me. I know they'll never abandon their experiments, now that they know it's on the other side. Honestly, I don't give a damn. Now I need to reconstruct my life. My life without Aiden. For as long as I can remember, I dreamt of living without him. Untied, without his constant presence by my side. I got what I wanted. I've never been so unhappy in my life. I feel like part of me has been amputated. Crying all day. I know it's stupid. Shit. I miss him so much. took months. Months of nothing passing by. And I woke up. I knew it was time. Time to start again. To build a new life. So obvious. Deep inside, I always knew. I just needed the silence around me to hear what I was feeling. It took me a while to realize how much I loved him. I'd been alone and sad for so long. I'd forgotten what it was like to love someone. We traveled as far away as we could. I had to learn to love again. To put my trust in someone, to stop fighting and running away. In short, I had to learn to live. Ryan and I never talked about it again. As if it all never happened. As if the other side didn't exist. As if it could never come back into our lives.
Gonna be all right.
Things at night. Terrible. terrifying things. I tell myself it's only nightmares, but I know it's not true. Once Pandora's box is open, it can never be closed again. No. It's not nightmares. It's what is about to happen. I've died twice already. I'm not afraid of death anymore.
Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thank you for watching.
Next time, I'll kill everyone.
My God, I was so afraid I lost. There's no telling what we'll find. How much time do we have after we activate the self-destruct? We're not going to bed.
Saturday night, and I'm locked up in here.
Can't do it, baby.
She's more than amazing. She's magnificent.